Hey everyone, Hobby Box Break here. Don't forget to like and subscribe and hit that bell on the bottom right-hand corner so you can keep up to date with our Hobby Box Breaks and see what special inserts go into this flawless case. And from our last break, we did a 2021 Topps Baseball Series 1. And we are throwing in these special inserts in here. So these will be going into the flawless case, never to come out again. Waiting for that lucky winner. So make sure you leave a comment on this video and all our other videos. Every comment that you make gives you one extra chance to get entered into this flawless giveaway. Check out that video. Today we're doing 2020 Optics, Donruss Optic. We get two autographs in this one, so curious as to see how these turn out. So in some of our videos we did trivia too. So we did a Goodwin Champions trivia in a couple of the videos, and it gives you an extra chance to get that flawless, be entered in that flawless case giveaway. And we are also doing a monthly giveaway, so leave a comment for that so you can be entered into our monthly giveaway. This month we are doing autos. We're giving away some autos. So make sure you're entered in for that. Alright. Let's see what we get. Donruss Optic. Some nice cards. Like their chrome for Tops. These are really thick, and they come out pretty much perfect, so you can send them in to get graded and get a good high score on them. Marcus, Optic Diamond Kings, numbered 50/76. Good first pack. I particularly like the chrome cards, these kinds of cards. Rated rookie, Palumbo. Got a Walker Bueller. 24/75. That's another numbered one. Mythical. I think this is a parallel. Yeah, it's a parallel. You can see where it's kind of like it's a refractor. It's a prism. So it's a prism. Gotcha. Wow, these are nice. Different types of parallels, prisms. Excellent. What we got here? Edwin Rios, rated rookie. That is number 30/100. It's like a gold or an orange refractor. Illusions. Very cool. I really like these kinds of cards. They're my favorites. Ooh, what do we got here? Alex Bregman. It's like a 153/199. Okay. It's like a pink type of prism. cool. And an Illusions Prism. Is it a prism? Yep, it's prism. They got it labeled right there. Prism. It's a parallel. Austin Meadows. Tony Gwynn. Wow. Awesome. Kevin Newman, 95/100. And then a rated prospect. That's kind of nifty how they do that. Bobby Witt Jr. Rated prospect. We got a Eugene Sermons, 34/50. This Suarez, 34/50. I think I gotta check the backs on all of these almost. Put up number 113/150. Keith Hernandez. It's a prism. Does it say it on there somewhere? Yep, prism right there. They tell you right off the bat. That's cool. So they're prism cards. Josh Hader, 43/50. On card auto. Josh Hader. That's cool. There's our auto. On card. It's not a sticker. Sweet. And this one is 88/150. Stained glass Beau Bichette. Nice. Stained glass Beau Bichette. Oh, that's cool. I'm digging these. These are really cool. Soto, Amber Pujols, 63/75. Nice. We got a prism, Matt Olson. Prism. Seeing the mix of the old Donruss designs from the past years, back in the day. Cody Bellinger, 67/75. Very cool. Rated rookie, 51/76. Andrew Vaughn, prism, and a mythical card. That's cool. rookie on card auto and a 49 of 50 Trevor Story. It's like a prism, like a refractor type of weird. That's cool. Wow. These are two autos. Abraham Toro, 17 of 75. We got our prism. Yoshimitsu just got, yeah, I'm gonna bust that one. That's a nice stained glass one. It's cool. I like the stained glass ones. These cards are in great shape too. I mean, what do we got here? Jorge Soler, like a pink. 79 to 199. Super prism. Nice. Wow, Madison. 57 to 75. Baumgartner. Cody Bellinger, mythical. This is like the prism version. That's cool. I think Donruss definitely stepped up their game with these. Kyle Hendricks. 31 of 199. Optic Prism card. Yeah, regular Prism. Wade Boggs. Brian Reynolds, 64 of 76. Miguel Cabrera, stained glass. Ronald Acuña Jr. Cool. Diamond King. Randy Arizona, it's 17 of 75. Another stain. This is a stained glass. You can see the difference. So this is a stained glass prism. Yeah, prism. Juan Soto. You have to buy a lot of boxes to collect these sets. Lighted rookie. JD Martinez. Prism, 17 of 150. Dave Winfield. Alright. That's that. There it is. Alright. Rated rookie. Grulon, that is 10 of 199. Then we got Vladimir Guerrero Jr. Prism. All right. Got our two. Got a rated rookie auto prism. And a 43 of 50. Josh Hader auto highlights card. Really cool. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Hit that bell in the bottom right hand corner. And don't forget to watch that video to get that get entered into that flawless. Okay, so you can leave a comment here and we will give you an extra entry into that flawless case. So go ahead and leave a comment and hit that bell so you know when our next hobby box break is. Thanks.